Click on the Start button and type CMD and choose Run as Administrator to perform a quick check. Type the following command and press Enter. dism/online, cleanup image, check health. To repair Windows local image problems, type the following command and press Enter. dism/online/cleanup image/restore health. To check image problems and perform an advanced DISM scan, type the following command and press Enter. dism/online/cleanup image/scan health. To repair the installation, type the following command and press Enter. sfc/scan. Now, if errors are found, you may want to run the command around 3 times to ensure that everything was fixed correctly.